spot of pinball for Hartlepool down at Barnet before a touch of divine intervention. Keeper Martin Holland saved first before Graham Lee used his head. Sean Devine's second attempt was deflected over the top. But from the corner, the Barnet striker found space at the back post. Poole under pressure at Underhill. But they hit back midway through the second half, Craig Midgley scoring his first goal since his move from Bradford to give Hartlepool their 19th draw of the season.